Friends, welcome to Competitive Adda. From last 3 days we were seeing the daily GK bits, and today is 23rd July 2018. We will see the today GK bits. This is used for UPSC, SBI PO, SBI Clerk, Railway, SSC CGL and other competitive exams also. Okay friends, let us see the bits. First one, what is the official mascot of FIFA World Cup 2018? Striker, Jabavivia, Jekumi, Tip and Top, Footix. We will see the answer later friends. Second one, Lakshya Sen has become only the third Indian shuttler to secure a gold medal at the Asian Junior Championships after defeating reigning World Junior Champion Kunal Wittedsarn. Lakshya Sen belongs to which state? So options are Bihar, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat and Himachal Pradesh. Third one, recently Muhammad Anas set new national record sports. He is related to which sports? Hockey, football, cricket, athletics, chess. Fourth one, Indian sprinter Hima Das scripted history by becoming the first Indian woman to win a gold in the International Association of Athletics Federation IAAF World Under 20 Athletic Championships. She belongs to which state? Options are Tripura, Nagaland, Assam, Bihar, Uttarakhand. Fifth one, the government has slashed the minimum annual deposit requirements for accounts under the Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana to rupees 100, 150, 200, 250, 300. Previously this is 1000 rupees friends, now they reduced the amount. Who has won the Singapore Open men's single title 2018? Sakaya Takahashi, Cho Tin Chen, Hasu Jen Haho, Gayo Fangji, Saina Nehwal. Next bit, which country will host 2020 Summer Olympics? Russia, China, India, Sri Lanka, Japan. Next one, according to the Public Affairs Index 2018 released by the Think Tank Public Affairs Center PAC, which state on the first place? Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Kerala, Karnataka, Maharashtra. In which year Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana was launched? 2013, 14, 15, 16, 17. Which country hosted the International Association of the Athletics Federation IAAF World Under 20 Athletics Championship? USA, Finland, South Korea, USA. Sorry friends, that is repeated, Japan. 11th one, basic buffer is a mixer of, this is static GK friends. Basic buffer is a mixer of dash, base and its salt. Options are strong, weak, sodium hydroxide, ammonium chloride, none of these. Second one, 12th one, mixture of the solution of acetic acid and sodium acetate is an example of base buffer, neutral buffer, acidic salt, none of these. 13th one, planes of Canada are examples of which type of plane? Aluvani plane, cast plane, classical plane, Leosis plane, none of these. 14th one, English badly defeated the Dutch in the Battle of Vandivash in 1760. Dutch, French, Portugal, Japan, none of these. 15th one, high courts can issue right mandamus under which of the following articles? 32, 226, 143, 312, none of these. 16, under Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, a monetary reward of dash has been awarded to trainees upon certification. How much amount they will be rewarded? 6,000 rupees, 8,000, 10,000, 12,000, 15,000. 17th one, what is the currency of Peru? Peso, Sol, Lima, Zloty, none of these. What is the capital of Peru? Chile, Fiji, Lima, Togo, Suva. 19th one, what is the national sport of Peru? Tennis, football, baseball, cricket, kabaddi. What is the national language of Peru? Spanish, French, German, English, none of these. Okay friends, now we will see the answers. What is the official mascot of FIFA World Cup 2018? The answer is Jabavica. Lakshya Sen has become the only third Indian shuttler to secure a gold medal. Lakshya Sen has become the only third Indian shuttler to secure a gold medal at the Asian Junior Championships after defeating reigning World Junior Championship Convalvat Vitisarn. Lakshya Sen belongs to which state? She belongs to Uttarakhand. Recently, Mohammad Asa Anas set new national record sports. He is related to which sports? He is belongs to athletics. Indian sprinter Hima Das scripted history by becoming the first Indian woman to win a gold medal in the International Association of the Athletics Federation IAF World Under 20 Athletic Championship. She belongs to which state? Assam. The government has slashed the minimum annual deposit requirements for accounts under the Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana to 250 rupees. Previously, this is 1000 rupees, friends. Now they reduce it to 250 rupees. Who has won the Singapore Open Men's Single Title 2018? Cho Ten Chin. Which country will host 2020 Summer Olympics? Japan. According to the Public Affairs Index 2018 released by the think tank Public Affairs Center PSC, which state on the first place? Kerala. In which year Sukanya Samriddhi Yojana was launched? 2015. Which country hosted the International Association of the Athletics Federation IAF World Under 20 Athletic Championship? Finland. Basic buffer is mixture of a weak base and its salt. Weak one. Mixture of solution of acetic acid and sodium acetate is an example of acidic buffer. Plains of Canada are examples of which type of plain? Glacial plain. English badly defeated the French in the Battle of Vandivash in 1760. High courts can issue writ of mandamus under which of the following articles? 226. Under Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, a monetary reward of 8000 has been awarded to trainees upon certification. What is the currency of Peru? Sol. What is the capital of Peru? Lima. What is the national sport of Peru? Football. What is the national language of Peru? Spanish. Okay friends, thanks for watching. Please share, like and subscribe our channel, and also press the bell symbol beside the subscribe button so that you will get the receive the notifications what we post the new videos in our channel. Okay, thank you very much.